What's up, guys? We're back with another video, and today, is not doing premium Saturdays yet. Premium Saturdays is canceled until, premium starts to become less toxic. Like, the less I see Blademaster Stan, like, it is cool, but like everybody know, I play the Blademaster. I play the Blademaster, but that's just gonna be boring. People just gonna be scooping out of nowhere. You know what people are not going to be scooping to? My deck, Blademaster. We're going into Vemium today. So this is actually the deck that y'all see me play when I go to locals and whatnot. And I just want to share my love of this deck, because this deck has literally brought me so many wins. So many wins. Like, I put my absolute faith in this deck, and it's literally got me so many wins. It's going to be a long video today, so we're gonna, look at some stuff and then see if anyone wants to play. Right, here we go. So this they're actually playing. So they're actually playing this, but oh, they're playing Mordred. That's And then they're playing beautiful. I love it. I love it. Y'all doing it up. Y'all doing it up. Y'all doing it up with some good balanced decks. But if you add a card off of this, you're going to have to discard. Which is okay, I guess. Yeah, discard it. This gets 10,000 power and 2 critical. No, it doesn't. When this would be written, if your Vanguard is a unit. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So it gets the boy Gauntlet Buster skill, which I feel is very fun. I feel that way, but y'all can just get out of you, because if you're not on, like, these low tier decks are not really low tier decks. They're really fun. They're really fun. So yeah, today is just a casual day, a nice casual day, nice casual day for some Vanguard. I don't know why you guarding these attacks. You need to be guarding this attack that's gonna be, ooh, spicy. Up in your face. This is plus 2 critical. Coming at your face. Because it gains Gauntlet Buster skill. It gains Gauntlet Buster skill. You do not know? Don't know. That's how you know. Even on CFA, people don't read the cards. People don't read the cards. But oh yeah, you don't have counter blast. So if they got a PG, you're done. You're done for. You're done for, kid. Get out. Yeah, he didn't know. And guess what? You taking this recrit to the face. Ooh, critical trigger. More crits. Oh, critical trigger. Ah, 5 crit to the face. GG's. God, I gotta hurt. Ooh, someone here. Fight me. Stand up, my vanguard. Laser soldier Conroe. No, I don't like this. I don't like this hand. To the bottom. All of you go. Now this hand is spicy. Heads. Let's go. Let's go. So draw. Please tell me they're playing Battle Sisters. I don't know yet if they're playing Battle Sisters or not. No, they're playing Susanoo. Draw. Alright, Rygarin. Draw. Then call. I'm gonna have to deal damage real fast. Check. AK at the Vanguard. In turn. Vanguard skill, Soul Blast. Discard that card. Activate. Alright. I'm gonna no guard this. No guard. There's the Susanoo. Alright, stand and draw. Alright. So this is going to be wild. Ride, break Wrath Dragon. Move back. Call. Skill. I'm actually looking for more Dohas or Garen for guarding, deck thin out for more guard potential because I don't know if I can survive next turn. Skill. Buying five. And attack for 15, then 10, one to pass. And then 23, and then end time. Now I have to think. I have to think whether I want to go in. Well, it depends on what they call, actually, because if they call rear guards, then I don't really have to do much. I don't have to do much and just go into sewing. I don't have to do much setup, I should say. No grade threes, which means no Amaterasu to get on my nerves. Counterblast. Counterblast, gain 15K. So right now that is unguardable. Counterblast, Soul Blast, reveal the top two cards and put them to hand. Yeah. I'm like, what are you doing? Ichi skill, bind the top card. Bind. You have to buy. For each. You have to buy it for each. I gotta remind them. Yes, bind the top card. Bind the top card. Please read. Please read, my God. It's not that hard. Ooh, I'm sorry. My rudeness just came out. That, oh, I'm just going to guard this intercept and then no guard. Oh, critical trigger. Wow, I'm not surprised. Critical trigger. Oh, wow, still not surprised. First check, second check, third check, critical trigger, power to the vanguard. 55. Yep. Draw. Stand and draw. I'll ride force two. Break breath. Fire. Then I call, counterblast. Here comes out Garen. And I'm gonna do something I've never done before. I'm going to call again. Skill, counterblast. Here comes another Garen from the deck. Now retire, discard two cards from hand. Here comes Vision Token. Vanguard skill. Oh, it's starting to rain. I don't know if y'all hear that. But 10,000, 10,000. And 5,000 power to these. All right. So, with the boost from Manboss, here comes Vision Token. Super. So, they're just no guarding it. Okay. First trigger check. Second trigger check. Now, attack again. First trigger check is a heal trigger. Power here. Recover one. Second check. 32, and that's a GG's. I don't know if that shouldn't have counted because, I don't know. Our opponent did not know what their deck did. Our opponent did not know what their deck is, but I love this deck. I love this deck just for, I've beaten so many top tier decks like, say, Ward. Sometimes beat the Messiah, probably Chaos Breaker. Like, when I start playing through certain stuff, like, these are one of the decks that I can't really play through unless I damage deny. But I just love this deck. I just love it. Just love it. Look at Boiis. Didn't get his turn. What time we're at? Well, There's not many people just playing today. I don't want to go into another fight because I wouldn't. There's not many good players playing the premium right now. So thank you guys for another video. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Carfaitu. Vangado X-Wing the Comic Yari. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more Car 5 Vanguard content, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.